Welcome to Disney This Day, I'm Egon Bonkers. And on this day in 2008, the Disney Pixar film Wall-E was released in theaters. Lovable robot Wall-E is the last of his kind, cleaning up trash on an abandoned Earth. He soon meets and falls in love, though, with Eve, a robot sent to see if there's any life on Earth. Wall-E follows Eve on a grand adventure that ends up changing his own destiny and also that of humanity. It's a beautiful movie, isn't it? I just love it. Anyway, have a magical day.